everyone. Today we will discuss the exercise 2.2 of class 9 from R.D. Sharma and question number 7 of this exercise. So according to this question, if a to the power x is equal to b to the power y is equal to c to the power z and b square is equal to ac, then show that y is equal to 2zx divided by z plus x. Okay, so let's start. Let a to the power x is equal to b to the power y is equal to c to the power z is equal to k. Okay, so if a to the power x is equal to k, so a is equal to k to the power 1 by x. Similarly, if b to the power y is equal to k, so b is equal to k to the power 1 by y. Now c to the power z is equal to k, so c is equal to k to the power 1 by z. Okay, now here b square is equal to ac. Okay, so b ki value hum yahan se isme rakhenge, to hamara next step kya ho jayega, k to the power 1 by y whole square is equal to a ki value agar hum yahan se isme rakhenge k to the power 1 by x into c ki value kya hai hamari, k to the power 1 by z. Okay, now according to our exponent law, e to the power m to the power n is equal to e to the power m into n. So our next step is 1 by y is multiplied by 2, so ye kya ho jayega, k to the power 2 by y is equal to k to the power 1 by x is equal to k to the power 1 by z. Now hamare base same hai, to hum power ko kya kar sakte hain, equate kar sakte hain. So ये क्या हो जाएगा, 2 by y is equal to 1 by x plus 1 by z. Okay, now our next step is 2 by y is equal to, यहाँ पे हम इसका LCM लेंगे तो ये क्या हो जाएगा, xz, x से x cross out हो जाएगा तो z, plus similarly z से z यहाँ cross out हो जाएगा तो ये हो जाएगा x. Now अब हम इसको cross multiply करेंगे, this will become multiplied by this and this will become by this. Okay, so ये हो जाएगा 2xz is equal to क्या होगा, yz plus x. Okay, so हमारा y is equal to क्या आएगा, y is equal to ये value इसके नीचे चली जाएगी, तो 2xz divide by z plus x. So हमें यही prove करना था कि y is equal to 2zx divide by z plus x, so we have showed that this value is equal to this.